Oh my, Bald is beautiful for Ava and Quinn. The girls from Elkhorn raised money tonight for Sammy Superheroes Foundation. The money goes to childhood cancer research.
I just feel like if kids with cancer can go through with no hair and more, we can just go through with no hair. Like
for a little bit, like it'll grow back.
Actually, the good thing about it is that my brother can't pull on my hair anymore.
That is great. You know, the girls also sang at Village Point Toyota earlier this year. That event helped Sammy's Superheroes raise more than $42,000. Ava and Quinn raised at least another $4,000 tonight.
They're darlings.